Okay, screw it. Screw my sandwich. I want to stream. Screw that. Let's just continue where we left off. Hi everyone, welcome to yet another stream. This is Minecraft, and this is presented to you by Raz. Woo, how could you say that to a sandwich? I want to stream. Streaming is more important than a sandwich. Even though I love sandwiches. Well, good sandwiches, not all of them. So I got horribly stuck yesterday. For the ones who didn't get to see my stream yesterday, this is Cubeception. Basically, it's about a prisoner who's now stuck in a world where some kind of cataclysm has happened, and he's walking around now in a destroyed world where there was a big fight between two kinds of people, the rebels and the guards, because people were abducting other people to brainwash them for a certain god. I don't know, something like that. No, it isn't Prisoner 4 million and so on, that map. That was the prison break map, and it kind of really failed because I escaped the prison only to be stuck in a cave. That was horrible. And that after like 10 minutes in. So we started a new map called Cubeception, which was about a prisoner as well. So I just pretended I never played the other one. Hi there, Crystal. Hi, Iron Sheep. And hi, NDTM. Welcome to the stream. I hope I won't be walking around aimlessly for hours on end now. Because... oh my... move out of the way. God. Because I've been walking around endlessly for quite a while in this area now. And I don't even know why. So, I'm not sure what to do in this map. I got really, really stuck yesterday, which was like frustration to no end. And I don't know. That's what caused me to stop last time. So, I'm not fully sure what I'm supposed to do right now. For obvious reasons. Going up in there didn't work because everything it did was just leading down. Because my minecart would fall into the pond. As you can see there, as you might be able to see, there are two minecarts down there already. Oh, see? Two minecarts. I drove them in there. So, not sure now. I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to find the lever, or a lever. I always forget how to pronounce that. People keep telling me it's that way, and then I'm like, yeah, okay. And then the next day I'm like, oh, like there's a lever or a lever, and then I'm not sure again. But I think I need to find one for this door to open it. But I'm not sure what or where. Because I've been looking all over the frickin' place, and there is no lever. You pronounce it lever? Okay. Good. Let's keep it to lever, then. Then there's, like, this little house. And it has, like, no use whatsoever. And so far, I've used pretty much every ladder they offered me. And it has, like, no use. I mean, look, I can't go anywhere. It's stupid. Pull the lever, Kronk. Okay. I'm assuming that's a reference to something, and now you're gonna beat me for not knowing what the reference is. And what I have, like, this huge chest. Most chests that I come through are empty. But this one has a bunch of minecarts in it. So I think I'm supposed to do something at minecarts, but this rail ends up in the pond, and the other rail that I have available ends up in a wall. So that's not gonna help either. Yeah, that's this one. It just ends up in a wall. As you can see, you've tried that, and it didn't really work. It's from a movie. Well, I figured that much. Emperor's New Groove. I have never even heard of that movie. Never heard of it. Sorry. Wait a second. Seeing that pig up there. Wait a second. Oh my god, I might. Oh my god! I might actually be able to do that. Ah! Oh my god, this. I think I found it! How a pig can help you get the solution. Ow. Parkade caught the reference, yay! Hurrah for Parkade! And welcome Parkade, and welcome Amar to the stream! Not sure if you're watching. Ow. It's your favorite Raz parkour. Yeah, it's my absolute favorite. Might probably because I didn't find it. Why I didn't realize that was the solution, because I was secretly hoping. Ow, that wouldn't be the solution. But here you go. Having to put up with hags. What? Amara's being confusing. Ow. Oh god. You're now. Yay! Hurrah, Parkade! Hugs for Parkade. Just because we can. Everybody's throwing out movie references now. Oh my god, I just found it. Oh crap, and it crashed on me. Well, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh my god. Well, that was the stream. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you again next time. Why did the desktop... mildly terrifying desktop? No, it's fine. It's just a fraction of my desktop. I'll show you my desktop. Add media file. It will show up in the middle of everything, probably. Yeah, there we go. I thought it would. See, it totally does a pop in the middle of frickin' every... Stop doing that! I hate... stubborn windows. Here, that's what my background is like. Hoopa! Hoopa! And this is the time where we play creepy music and such. I would go look up creepy music. Actually, it might have creepy music. Music. Oh my god, this is like the worst stream ever. Popping up windows. Isn't that an image from a movie? I have no idea. I'm not even going to. Okay, let me see if I can find something here. That. It's gonna pop up in front of Minecraft. Yeah, I just knew it was. I don't know. That's a cool image, but to have it suddenly appear was startling. At first, what I tried to do was, I was keeping my background completely white and then have this one pop up suddenly. That was my intention, but I couldn't do that. All I could do with white was like a slow fade, and it really didn't work. So, anyway, I'm gonna close it all back now. No music. Music gone, image gone, and let's continue with Minecraft. I hope it doesn't crash again. I'm not gonna look at the image. Oh god, no, that. Look, this is the map. Oh, the map that failed. I chose the wrong one. Cubeception, that's the one I need. This is like the worst, most derpy stream ever. Horrible. There's the piggy that held me. Mr. Pig Hero person. No, he's not a person, he's a pig. What am I talking about? Jeez. So now I have the possibility to go inside, or to go up here, or to go down there. Your background is just black. You need a Swiffy image on your background. Jeez, for everyone! Yes. I went there. Okay, there's nothing. Okay, Gustav's journal. I'm starting to think that during our escape attempt, we will have to see every single one part of Cube. These farms are at least better than unending caves. Okay. Raz, we made you on the... What? You made me on the... You made me on the SMP? What? What? What are you talking about? Pulling lever. Ooh! Pretty light. And a bunch of other people too. What? How did you make? Did you build like a giant as Raz in the middle of nowhere? Okay, can't go up, obviously. I guess I'll have to follow this path thingy. Guess. In the pixel art world. That is pretty cool. I guess I'll have to check myself out then. Ha 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 ha. Sounded so horrible. Hi, I'm Raz and I'm checking myself out. My god. That's ridiculous. But I'll have to. How is your castle going, by the way? Because we were building a castle, but I never knew how that ended up. So that's not where I can go. I feel like just breaking down all these bloody reeds so I can actually see what's going on. It's going. The castle is going. That's good. As long as it's going well. Wait, why is that one longer? Doesn't make any sense. It really doesn't. Why do you use stairs here? Oh, there's more. And it all leads to absolutely freaking nothing. It's quite odd. A magical castle? A magical castle? Oh no, no 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 no. I see what's going on here. I see what's going on here. No. No 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 no. Oh bollocks, you have to be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. Oh no 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 no. Oh yes, it's more parkour. Oh, I'm not allowed to break the damn reeds and it's annoying like crap. Oh, I have to get on there somehow and then jump on that. I have to get on the tree somehow, I think. Look, glass, 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 glass. And there's one here. But that's it. I need another one. Oh, here's one. Here's one. Here's one. There's one. Here's one. There is one. Bollocks. More parkour indeed. Ouch.
No, Naughty Bear left us. He left us. How mean.
But he left us with a philosophical question, though. Do fish get thirsty? Do fish get thirsty? That is quite a question. Do they get thirsty or not? I think they get drunk. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha. No? Bad joke? Okay, never mind. And I thought my puns were amazing. Sad face. Okay, so I guess I have to jump over that now. Either that or I'm gonna jump on the tree and then jump there. Ow. There's water here and I jump right over it. That was nonsense. Oh, there's no lever here. So that's not gonna help us. This area seems quite unlit for some reason. I don't know why. So we're across the wall. Guess I will have to follow the path. Would make sense. Oh no, 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 no. I can see what's happening here, and I'm gonna say no. No, no, no more fences. Oh. Bollocks. Wait, there was a shortcut from the prison block. Is that door that opened? Hoopa, hoopa, hoopa. Nope. It's not that door. Hoompa, hoompa, hoompa. Yeah, that parkour, I know. It's torture. Oh wait, there's... Oh no, I thought there was a door down there, but there obviously wasn't. Ouch. Oh, my knee just cracked really loudly. Oh, that was not very pleasant. Oh, bollocks, this is so more parkour. Ah, damn it! Why do they have to enter parkour and these kinds of things? It's so mean! I can't even do the first one! What kind of nonsense is that? Oh, this is actually going pretty well. Hoopa! Opening the door. Oh, this is pretty cool. I thought it was gonna open the door, but instead it opened the sand thingy. Oh, this leads absolutely nowhere. Does give us a viewpoint, though. Huzzah! What a view. It's absolutely... what a view. Yeah. Right. So, I guess we'll explore a little bit more again. Oh, what is in there? Oh, nothing. Nothing whatsoever. Let me guess, I have to climb against that now? Fine. But I can't because it's in air. Come on! Did I mention that this map was made when the fences were still solid blocks? Oh, this is gonna be a problem. This is going to be a problem. Definitely going to be a problem. So what now, guys? Oh, let's collect that egg. For no reason, throw it at the chicken. That will teach you for pooping eggs. You chicken, you. What I can do is, go on this ladder instead. That would suit just fine. Yep, absolutely. And then... jump! Oh, haha! Oh, I'm a hero. I'm a hero. Even if I say so myself, I'm a hero. Just because I am. I'm Raz, how can I not be a hero? I mean, seriously. Well, it depends. I can also be a villain, of course, but then I wouldn't be a hero. I would be the villain. You see, it makes sense. It just, you know? Yeah, absolutely. Don't be a hero, though. Why shouldn't I be a hero? Well, they do say that heroes get all the girls, and I don't really want that, so I guess it's better not to be a hero. Oh my god, more parkour? And that, no, I'm not gonna do a cacti parkour. Forget it, I don't wanna do a cacti parkour. I'll just use the damn ladder. Here is someone who does something amazing and dies afterwards. Everyone's a hero in their own way. Aww. That sounds so encouraging and such. Stay away from the cacti. Ooh, creepy music. Let's go the other way. Splash. Oh my god. Oh, sorry about that. Oh. My eyes were tearing. Because they've been itchy lately. I shouldn't have opened my window. Oh, so annoying. Been itchy for weeks now because of stupid hay fever. It's annoying like frick. Oh, I just missed that. Any slave getting hurt by cacti will be punished. Ha ha ha! But then again, I'm not a slave, I'm just an escaped prisoner. I am a convict. Okay, I won't be able to go through there. Well, I will be able to go through there, but I'm not supposed to. So I'm not going to just yet. Bullocks, I really have to go get hurt by the... ow! Cacti now, haven't I? So I can get in there. Hmm. Bullocks, I really have to do that. It's a song? Okay. So, you're stealing... Ow. Motivational sentences from songs now. Ow. That is kind of mean. That makes you a thief, Farcade. A thief. Oh no, Farcade is a thief. But we like Farcade too much, though. We'll just look the other way. You're making a reference. Yeah, let's just call it making a reference. Then you're not so much thief-like. Woohoo! I did it! I'm awesome! And opening the door! Farcade is like, okay! I can live with that! Let's do that! Let's see. Oh! There goes my mouse. Opa. Main station basement. No trespassing. Too bad. Okay. So, we can go in here. Oh my god. Which leads to another door, and another door. And then we have that door, which leads to a lever stairs control. Okay. So, and now? You thought you saw a lever? Where? Well, I pulled the one here, which has stairs control. Oh, I can't go back. Oh, wait, stairs control, I see now. I have to go the same way back now, so just shout when you see a lever. I don't see anything. Never mind, it was a torch. That can happen. Basement. Rail to the mine town. Rail to the enclave. Yay, stairs. Got a feeling that either one of those is gonna lead me to imminent death. They'll have to do everything all over again. So this one kind of works. Let's see what the other one looks like. It looks kind of really broken. Rail damage, please head to the enclave. So that probably means, like, hey, you guy, go to the enclave. Oh, that's the rail where I started at. It will end up at the farm. Look, there's the farm. So I need to go to the other one. Enclave? What? What are you talking about? No. It's Jew. Jew is here. The pronunciation. I pronounce it enclave just because I can. Hoopa! I hope this doesn't end in me ending up in fire again. That would be kind of... Last time I took a rail cart that ended up successful was... that it ended in frickin' lava. Chapter 4, Enclave. You go back now. Bye-bye. To the farms. Not getting in there. So I guess I'll have to do that. To the forge. Unavailable. But I want to go to the forge. Oh, no. Actually, I don't. It sounds pretty hot down there. And pretty dangerous. So let's not go to the forge. Closing the door in my path. Opening the door in my path. Destined to control. Okay. Enclave never betrays. Cube will prevail. Okay. Opening the door. Last time Night Peculiar took a minecart, it deferred it and fell into lava. Aww. Aww. Poor Night Peculiar. Maintenance ladder. Okay. See if there's anything in there. Third floor. I'm assuming, yeah, that's what I assumed. All doors are closed except those in this floor and basement. Maintenance shaft can serve as a shortcut to all floors if you open doors from the other side. Oh, just so you know, this guy who made this map, once in a while forgets the word "the," and it's really, really annoying at times. I don't know why he does it, he just does. It doesn't make sense. Who's seen Yawks cast 1 billion views on Yawkscraft? I have. I never watch Yawkscast, actually. I've never really watched it. So can't go up fifth floor. Just couldn't stop laughing. I guess I should check them out sometime. But I say that about everyone, and then I never actually do. So yeah. Although this got me to check out Mindflame, and he's an amazing streamer, he's hilarious. And now I'm constantly watching Mindflame streams. He's really good. It's third floor, that's where I came from, isn't it? Guess I'll have to go down. Second floor. First floor, power supplies, lava streams, careful. Oh, crap. You draw mustaches on its switch, on your... Oh, you draw mustaches on his face with black marker. Good. He needs his mustaches. Well, you need a brow marker, though. Be right back. Okay, nerdy. Okay, you be right back, sir. Elevator shaft. Okay. Not sure what that did, but I'm sure we'll find out. And this leads up to more lava. And the other room, I think I saw a door from a room similar on this sandy area. Guess not. Construction site, careful. Who was so smart and placed letters in glowstone? I'm gonna kill that bastard. Okay. Who placed letters on glowstone? Oh, they did place letters on glowstone. Aw. It's a fountain. Ah, come on. Okay, so that's a gold block sitting right there, so that's not gonna work. More parkour incoming, I'm guessing. Or not, I just have to look for the ladders. Letters! I've got letters! Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. This is... No, it's not kidding me, ouch. It's definitely not kidding me. Oh my god, why am I so horrible at parkour? No. I don't even know why people like when I do parkour, because in the end, ouch, all I do is fall down 200 damn times. You assume this was before Notch changed Glowstone's properties. This is a fairly old map, I believe, yes. Ouch. I'm not fully sure, but I believe so. Because I don't think you can place anything on Glowstone anymore, can you? I mean, like, ladders and such? Can't place redstone on them now? That sucks, really. Splash! I'm swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, because I am so awesome. Ladder's not so sure. I can check it out, I guess, but then I will ruin the map, so. He added that and removed it? Yes, don't ask why, I don't know. Shortcut on chapter 2, stockroom, in the library. Oh, awesome. Now I can actually check it out. So let's break this. Okay, they all fell down. No, you can't do it anymore. Oh. It disappeared. It just disappeared. Whatever. Let's do it that way. But yeah, they don't let you place them on glowstone anymore. Sad face. What does this go for? Okay. Not sure what that did, but I'm assuming it was necessary nevertheless. Okay. Oh my god, why do they force me to do so much parkour? It's torture, don't they realize that? Why don't they realize that? Oh, now I have to jump down here. Or not, I could just use this ladder, you too. Whatever, I'm not gonna use ladders. Ladders are for wussies. I'm not gonna use ladders, jeez. Maintenance ladder. Oh, that's the one I saw before. That's the door I saw before. Awesome. So how are you all doing in the chat, Mr. Dutches? And it sounds so weird, Mr. Dutches. It's like, it doesn't fit, but it does. Which is hilarious and amazing at the same time. And Mr. NDTM, and Miss Iron Sheep, and Miss Barcade, and Mr. Nerdy, and Chu, who already left, who abandoned us completely without any remorse whatsoever. Ah, oh god. Found something by accident. Oh, and I don't even know what it does. Oh, I see now. Oh, whatever. Okay, let's check the stairs first. There were stairs down here, so let's check those first. Just because we can. You will prevail! This stream is my music for building my castle. Woohoo! I'm music! I'm music! Dun 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 dun. I shall not sing, because I do not want to. There's too many damn ways to go now. You're fine at the moment? That's good! Second floor. What even is this room for? That doesn't even make sense. Okay, so that's something I can't go to yet. Security office is good. I'm making this project starting to get boring, though. What project are you working on? Good MGGM person, kind sir, person, sir, man. Lever room control. What? Restrooms. Yay, you're going to the toilet's presentation. Do not eat organic material. What? Ew. Ew! Ew, 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 ew! Oh my god! They drop cocoa beans. Like, it's dropping poo. Oh my god, that's hilarious. That is hilarious. That's the first time I've ever seen someone use. Oh my god. Cocoa beans for poo? That is hilarious. Organic material. Yes, organic material. Oh, that's hilarious. Turret malfunction? The turrets is malfunction. Just saying. I'm gonna call chocolate chips poop now. Okay, go for it. Go for it. I still wonder what that was. Oh, there's buttons here too. I still really, really wonder what this thingy was. Oh, I have a ladder back, so let's check it out. LOL. 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 Gordon Freeman for the win. Oh, it's not a book. Yay, a book. The books are rare items, by the way, that you can find. I lost one while dying. But in total, I found 4 books already. When you make pancakes, time to put the poop in. Wait, you make pancakes with chocolate chips? That is amazing. I've never had pancakes with chocolate chips. I've never had that before. Oh, no. Wrong way. What is this? Oh, yeah, right. Something that I didn't know what it was. Delicious. I've never had it. Oh, just a second. Sorry about that. I had to sneeze and I thought it would be best not to interrupt you guys. If you prefer to have a really loud ear rape from next time on, just let me know and I'll make sure you're your ears are right properly. Next time I need to sneeze. Up, down. Up. Down. Oh, this is an elevator. I see an elevator that's obviously not working anymore. Elevator. Yeah, it's just right there. It's delicious. It would get awkward if my mother irate me. I guess. I kind of don't see the point anymore of the whole QT family thing. I'm not really part of it, which is good, but still. Don't get irate with these earphones. Oh, I'll make sure you get irate. If someone sneezes in their microphone, believe you me, you will get irate, no matter what headphones you have. Actually, with headphones, it will be pumped right into your ears, so the earache would be kind of imminent, unless you have like a built-in equalizer on it. Then not. Then you would be safe. Otherwise, you will get earache pretty bad. Check this. Maybe there's something wrong with me, but why are people so upset when I warn them that losing a book from my library is punished by death? Okay. Never really felt accepted into the QT family stuff, so I just ignored it. Aww. Poor nerdy. Well, it's just, I don't know, it just kind of grows out and expands as it goes, and then there's a lot of... Eventually, what turns into weird, incesty kind of stuff, and all that jazz, so... Yeah... It just turns really weird. Can't go there. Opening that one. Oh! Bizarre! I think that opened this one right here. The vault, keep out! No. Yay, more valuables! Oh god, I think this is the way I have to go. Let's check out the other room first. You weren't really interested in any of it to begin with? Yeah, I've never been that interested in it either. That's why I'm glad that I was kept kind of on the side, you know. Unlike some, well, other people who were like in the middle of everything and they're related to like everyone. But I'm like on the side. I think the only connection I have is that I'm apparently Sheep's mother. And she's like all the way to the left, and that's all the connection that I have. Sheep's mother, and apparently I'm together with Percy's god, and that's everything. This is a shortcut. Where's the shortcut from? Oh, that was the gold block. Okay. Only like 5 streamers on QT right now. Have you seen all of them? Because many aren't that active anymore. Ow. Ow. Ah. Yay, I'm one of them. One drunken night. I've played Dingle Pop while listening to the stream. I wonder how this is going to end. It's going to be like you playing Dingle Pop with my voice in the background. That's all it's gonna be like. Structure inside. What? Percy's died? What did you guys do to Percy's that he died? What did you guys do? Tisk tisk. What did I tell you about killing Percy's? You don't kill Percy's? No. Kamar Asylum. Okay. Oh my god, so many buttons. And I'm compelled to press every button. Oh god. Buttons, I love buttons. Wanna play buttons? Only trees or frogs or grass works. What? Only trees or frogs or grass works. Oh, so only the green ones work. That would make sense, since trees are green and frogs are green and grass is green, and unless you don't look after them, then trees are brown and grass is brown. Or if you have a different kind of frog, which turns it into red, orange, blue, black, brown, orange, yellow, and whatever else color it's frog you have. Those people were truly mad. Disease that took over entire cubes started here in Fortress of so-called cube gods. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Oh! Frick. Okay. At least we can get back up. Okay, so that's good. Ow. Okay, try again. He was playing Silent Hill and he stuck his hand in a hole in the door to get a toy. The first time something ripped his hand off and he just died. Okay. Ow. Ah! Sticking your hand in a hole is never a good idea. Well, it depends. If it's like something to like, I don't know. I learned that the hard way. What? Crystal Wolf is like, what? Oh, I made it, I made it, ah! We must find out what is happening to those poor fellows. They become wilder every day. Enclave shall be an example of perfection. Slowly going to walk away. No, Crystal, no! Don't walk away. We need you here. Come give me a hug, Crystal. Or I'll pout at you. You feel ill? How come you feel ill? She feels like, come play with us, Crystal. You have an exam at 1:30. You'll be fine, Crystal. Don't worry too much. You'll do just fine. Your stomach doesn't like me. Is it because you're nervous? Oh god. So cold in here, it seems like the air conditioning is broken. And the renovator is locked in the asylum. Right. Feel freezing about, however my mother says you're boiling. Okay, that's not good. Oh dear. I would say do this or that, but I actually have no idea, so not much help there. But yeah, try not to worry about the exam too much, because you'll totally be fine. And when you get back, make sure you look well after yourself. Ouch. It's a fairly logic explanation. What? Someone brought someone down with you? What? 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 I what? What? No, I blame Vila. What? You guys are confusing me. I'm just saying. Someone stopped me from bringing someone. An iron sheep is now pushing Crystal. Wait, what does that do? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Maintenance access. Yeah, don't push sick people. Oh god. Sixth floor! Wait, so what does that mean? Did I have to go off somehow? Oh, that were those blocks, I see.
Aha. I beat your logics. Hoppa. And up we go. Okay, so we can also go down again, but I doubt that would be a good idea. No, that would definitely not be a good idea. Got a table. Raz beach my lodges. Yes, I... Your lodges? I see what's going on here. Drift it to lava. Okay. I see right here what is going on. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Why can I go up here? This had no use whatsoever bleeding ever. Except for seeing a big giant red sea. I see sea. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha. Oh, I'm so funny. What do your elf eyes see? I'm an elf now? What? The Luna Misa? Oh god. And the Motisana. Okay. Right. Shun sheep will not be iron sheep, but golden sheep? What? Because lodges will pay her to beat me? Something like that? Is that what you mean? She wouldn't beat me. No, she wouldn't. Parkour is art. No, it's not! It's not art. It's not art. Sad face. Ah! Oh, I have to go on that one. Ow. I can't even do that because... Wait, I can do that. We'll just pay for iron to become gold. I see. Excessive jumping is parkour, is art, is profit? No. Ah! Bullocks. You gotta see that I'm gonna have to do this. And then something bolses it up. Pointless button. May spend your entire life. Okay. Didn't make sense to me, but who cares, I guess. I need a stream of get quick. What? You need a stream of get rich quick schemes. If I knew how to be rich quick, trust you me, I would be rich. Actually, I might know of a scheme to become rich quick. It's just called marrying lodges, making sure you're the only one on his will, and then make him disappear. And die in a mysterious circumstance so you cannot be blamed. And then claim monies. Profit. Lodges? Like a magic trick? Yes. Except a lethal magic trick. That totally isn't your fault. But that's my plan, and you cannot have it. That's my plan. Kidnap lodges and get ransom money? No. No. I'm gonna invite, like, the whole family. I'm gonna invite him and his parents, and then make them sign some random papers, which are actually contracts that they gave all their money to me, and then they all mysteriously die. No. I have to be up in about 2 hours or so. Oh god, you should get some sleep, Parkade. Sleep well, Parkade. Thank you for passing by. I hope you enjoyed the stream. And see you next time. Sleep well, and sweet dreams and all that. I'd say dream of fluffy bears, but yeah. Do not watch those movies. It will brain your wash. Wash your brain and turn you into... Yes, it will brain your wash. Absolutely. The movies will brain your wash. My god. What even? Ticket control, security office. Ah! 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 What even? What just happened here? What is that? I just fell through an iron block? What the hell? How? Disconnect? Okay. Glitchy diode? What? I don't... Oh, just a second. I need to find a tissue. Oh, here's one. Got a lot of hay fever. Okay, so let's try that again. That was really, 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 really awkward. No! No, I'm dying more! I'm dying more! No! Ah, let me go, let me go! Ah! My poor book. No! Oh, I'll never find all that again. Oh my god. For some reason, I got a text just now. Oh, never mind. Doesn't seem important. Oh. There's room under the floor there, and the redstone repeater sometimes glitch you into the ground. That is pretty horrible. You text me from California? Besides the fact that that's expensive like crap, I don't think it'll work that well. Considering I don't think you have my number to start with. And if I'm right, it should... No! Oh my god, that means I'll have to do everything again from... Oh wait. Shortcut from room number 4. Leap of faith. Leap of faith! Ah! Ow. That wasn't a leap of faith. That wasn't a leap of faith at all. How was that a leap of faith? Leap of faith is not supposed to bleeding kill you. I have faith, and they abandoned my faith. Why? Yeah, one thing that bugs would be fixed by, I doubt countless of times in my house into nothing. Oh, that sounds really annoying. Was that the leap of faith? Is that the leap of faith? I don't know. I guess it was. Oh my god, I have to... Wait, I can go back up now. Oh, hopefully my book is still there, because that's where item, and I need that. Because you're Ezio. If I was Ezio, I wouldn't have died. Like, the first time I did that thing. The fifth floor, no, sixth floor. I wouldn't have died on my way there. You just missed the hay the first time? No! I missed it by a long shot, if that's what I did. Oh, I'll have to do the art again now, I bet. Yeah.
I have to do the stinking parkour again. Okay, so back to the parkour map. Expressive jumping. Yes, something like that. Hit anything but the hay, he dies. Exactly. I'm gonna miss Ezio though, because the new Assassin's Creed is not gonna be about Ezio. It's gonna be about this weird guy named Connor. My book. Woohoo! Okay. Watch Cubinic and How I Love My Cube today. Do not bring slaves with you. Okay. Cinema. Elevators. The new Assassin's Creed is all American. I know, but it's still gonna be fun. So, at least I hope it's gonna be fun. Then again, I loved Assassin's Creed 2 and Assassin's Creed Brotherhood so much because you could walk around in Italy. And it was amazing just walking around there. I was actually planning to try to stream Assassin's Creed 2, but I can't find any way to make it windowed. And I don't think my laptop will be able to handle it if I play it on a virtual machine. So that might prove to be a problem, and I won't be able to stream it at all. Fence shaft to the spire? What is this? It goes down. It's gonna fight natives and pilgrims? I don't know. It's gonna do stuff. Here we are, gods here forever and such. Okay. To the spire. Warning, only enclave officer allowed. Guess I'll have to go down first. See what's down there. Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. Never mind, let's go back up. Oh god. I think the main enemy in Assassin's Creed 3 are the British, actually. I think that's the main enemy in there. Enclave is hope. I know Assassin's Creed C is gonna be on the news. Yeah, probably. Probably. Whatever help Cube will prevail. I just know that I want it because I love the Assassin's Creed series and I really want it. That's all I know. God died with Outer World, we are his successors. No one can stop us, brothers. Sometimes I'm just standing here watching the gate. If only people of the upper alley knew that there is no freedom there. Okay. Can foresee the new guy befriending George Washington or something. Like Ezio befriended Leonardo. Yeah, exactly. I can see that happening as well. Something like that. Become more than a human! Become more than king! Become one of us! Here in Cube, last shelter of humanity. Humanity is defined by us! Hope, justice, peace, enclave! Prove that you are worthy of power. What, by doing parkour? What kind of bullcrap proof is that? Test of knowledge. Think of primes and reduce them by one. Also forget about the smallest. Succeed and golden gate will open for you. What are I know the term primes, primal numbers, but I don't know what it means in English. I'm guessing it's like 2 and 4. So I don't know what are prime numbers. No, those are just even numbers. 3? 1, 3, 5. Okay. So, reduce them by 1, so I have 2 and 4. I forget about the smallest, so that's just 4.
A number that can be x by itself and 1.
What?
A number that can only be... That can only be... What? That can only be multiplied by itself and 1? But you can multiply every number. Oh, divided! That can only be divided by... Multiplied? Primes can be divided by anything... Oh yeah, divided, there it is. Multiplied is if you do 2 times 2, 2 times 3, which is 4 and 6. So, primes are only divided by itself in 1, okay. So that's 1, 3, and 5 indeed. And then reduce them by 1, which is 2 and 4, and forget about the smallest, so... I would... Oh! I still heard something there. Okay. Test of dexterity. Be fast, be swift, or diamond gate will remain sealed. But I don't even want to know fast and Well, I did the golden one. I just still need diamond and lapis. Test of courage. What? I have to jump down there? What kind of nonsense is that? Oh, bollocks. Can I skip that? I only made the 7th floor landing on my staircase. Oh wow. 7 floors? Oh wow. Okay, so going there. What now? Now I'm stuck. Oh wait. Ow. On the SMP? Ah. I should really build the rest of my of the cake area on stream as well. Because I could use some help with that. Oh, come on, shut up. Thank you. You've seen it before. I haven't seen it. I should actually come see it sometimes, though. Okay, so I'm up here now. Now what? Here. Oh wait. How am I gonna do this? You think NDM is dancing? Because he's flailing, and then you flail as well. Okay. As long as you. Feel happy, I guess. Come on! Can I just please? I'm hugging the wall too much. That wasn't... Oh, that's just how you roll? By thinking someone is... I don't even... Woohoo! In case of fall. Oh, in case of fail, not fall. What did that do, though? Oh, bollocks. Screw that, I'll just do it that way. Doesn't matter anyway. Okay, so I got this far. Let's hope I don't Aha! Diamond gate opened. Now there's only lapis left, I'm guessing. But I need to do the test of courage in that case. Oh my god, this is horrible. I'm gonna lose my book. I know I'm gonna die, I know I am. Because I'll have to jump and I don't know where to land. Oh, here it is. Okay. That wasn't hard at all. What even was that? That wasn't very courageous. Welcome to the God's Throne. Hi, DJ Popcorn. Hello, how are you doing? Welcome to the Spire. Hoopa! God's Room. Here the cube fate shall be created. Okay. Observation Room. I'm gonna check out the Observation Room first. Just because I can. Oh, another book! I found another book. Fine, thank you for asking. I'm yourself, Rez. I'm doing quite well, thank you. Jimmy. All the maps Rez has been playing involve God. No, it's just these two. Well, this one isn't really God. This has just been, like, they put up a fake... Well, I guess so. They put up a fake God and brainwashed people. That's what this map is about. Stop it. Oh. Okay. For some reason, my phone keeps ringing. And it's my alarm, apparently, that I put up yesterday to get up in time. So let me fix that quickly. Give me a brief moment before he starts. It keeps doing that, which will be annoying like frick. In the meantime, I'll randomly move my mouse so you can see all my surroundings for absolutely no reason. I'm not even looking at the screen while I'm moving. And I'm moving with my left hand, with my arm over my laptop, which is really uncomfortable. Okay, there we go. Okay. Take a good look at your kingdom, and do not forget, the enclave is above all, simple common people, here and now, and the end of the world, we are gods, and the cube is the world we created. Cube will prevail, everyone but us is born to serve. Okay. I think these people got a bit power hungry, just saying. God. A god, yes, a god. Oh. I am a god now. I am a god. Great, masters of cube, and yet they don't have any surface exit. There's still one road for us, but it's a dangerous one. But it's a dangerous one. Oh god. Hope you don't have fear of heights. Oh frick. Don't tell me I have to jump now. That would be pretty horrible. Huh. Yup, only one way is down. So I have to jump there now? But. Ah. Oh god, I really have to jump. Oh, they have a ladder. Ow, I didn't use the ladder. I haven't seen that ladder from up there. God damn it, my leg. And what next jump waits? I've seen the ladder. What does this mean? Oh, God. You really shouldn't advertise yourself, nerdy. You're basically advertising, and that's against the rules, so... I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry, but... It's still advertising. Whether you post the link or not, I'm afraid you were still advertising. And you did it with knowing that you were doing so, which is even worse. So. Sorry, but... kind of brought that on yourself there. I know I shouldn't moderate while streaming, but I don't see anyone else online, so... I will have to. Oh my god. I thought you were a streamer here. Who was a streamer here? Nerdy was a streamer here a while ago. Ages ago. About half a year ago, I believe. Right, so... okay, not that far back. Yeah, half a year back. Half a year, it was half a year. Wait, what is that? That looks like... oh no, it's just an iron block. Never mind. What do I do now? Go back up. A few months. Yeah, 6 months. 6 months. That's pretty much it. What do I have to do here, though? It just said Fusroda, but... I don't know. Well, that is pretty cool, having a container of lava and... I've been here for half a year. You have? That is pretty cool. Huzzah! And time goes faster than you think, you know. It really does go faster than you think. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go now. I guess I have to just move to the other side. I don't know. Hmm. 9 months? Wow. So DJ Popcorn is kind of like her baby, because I've had him around for 9 months. Now he's born. Oh my god, my jokes are horrible. Just saying. I kind of think I have to go down now, but I don't trust it. Horrible indeed. Hi there, Cyanox. I didn't know you were listening in as well. Hello, does this mean I'm still in the womb and you're 6 months? Yes. Yes, you are, sheep. Yes, you are. You know what I'm gonna do? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm going to go back and store my two books. Try to find a chest with my other two books. And the fifth one I lost. It should be easy to find them since they should be around here somewhere. Ow. I should have them around. Oh! Whoa, that was really close. That was really, really, really close. Oh my god, and that was really close again! Oh my god. It should be... no, not here. Where is it? Where is it? It was in a corridor at the start. Bullocks, that's right over there! Okay, that works. Booyah. It should be around here somewhere. I lost my freaking books. You've been here for almost a year? Wow. Come on, it has to be around here somewhere. Maybe up here? No. Hi there, Sotengel. I always doubt how to pronounce your name. Sotengel? Sotengel? I don't know. I'm butchering your name, I know. I'm sorry. My deepest apologies. Around the indie event, I was here every day. Wow. That's pretty cool, NDTM. It's pretty cool. Yay, my two books! There you go. Let's store my things, too. Well, sheep, you are sheep and stay pregnant for a month, so it's like they're already born. There you go. Okay, so now I can go back up. If I can find a way back up, that is. Okay, this is obviously not up. I've been here for almost a year and 3/4, that is pretty much since the beginning. Well, since the beginning, actually, for that matter. What don't you understand, sheep? Oh, that your knuckle is randomly bruised? Have you been punching people in your sleep again? You know what I told you about punching people in your sleep? Which is, you have no life. He does have life, Cyanox. Because I am live, and he has the stream open, so he has live. Ha! 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 Oh, my jokes are so amazing, I know. I'm like a comical genius. I know, I can't help it. Everybody's like, oh my god, Raz, really? 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 Leap of fate! Whoopa! Boop. But yeah, I think Cyanox has been here the longest, and Duchess is pretty much as long as been here as long as Cyanox has, and I'm not all too far from it either, because I wasn't here during the first build-up of QT, well, the first days of the build-up. And I wasn't really that active on... Oh, bollocks, I have to go all the way over there? No. I wasn't that active streaming-wise, because I just didn't watch that many streams at first. Now where do I go again? Oh, right, I have to do all that again. Bollocks. So, yeah. It makes sense. Or does it? Dun dun dun. Going back up, just so I can go back down. Ugh. Yay! Going through the gates that I already opened. And let's get the ladder. Come on. Let me get on the ladder. You weren't a streamer at first? No. Oh my god, yeah, Shay's Classic server, oh my god, that was amazing. I guess if you consider that part of QT as well, then I've been here quite a bit longer than just that. That was so amazing. That was a really fun server. That's what got me into Minecraft as well. That was all of you guys and on that classic server that Shay used to have. Because I tried Minecraft Classic on my own and it was really, really boring and dull. And I really wasn't interested in it. But then Jen kind of forced me to go into the classic server, and it was so much fun. and I had I built like this huge ass tree house, and it was a whole house, and then underground it had like tons of everything. It had a pool complex, and it had a huge pool complex. It had saunas. It had a hidden discotheque. It had a restaurant on top of an opera room. It had so much. It was amazing. It was really amazing. Yeah, exactly. It's really sad that Strads isn't around anymore. He came on Grey Theory, and he built like this huge ass thing next to my tower. I think I have to go down here. Let's just try. And then he came on the CubeTuber server for a while as well, but it didn't stick around that much. I think he stayed for like a month at most, and then he left. Okay, I'm starting to think I wasn't supposed to go down there. Or maybe I did. Because there's a block here. And there's, well, ladders. Construction site, no trespassing. I wonder if I did that part already. Oh my god, I did that part already. What am I? Oh, let's just die. I can't even kill myself. Ah. Oh my god. You joined the forums on the August 9th, 2011. Wow, that's almost a year ago. That's pretty cool. Can I please die now, please? This is obviously not working out. Bollocks. Or I can just go find the elevator thing again. This is where the elevator is. But it's not where the construction shaft thing is. Oh, here it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now I'm all nostalgic about the old classic Minecraft server we used to have. That was so amazing. Remember that RPG world we were building, Cyanox? We never really finished that. Even though it was pretty darn cool, we never really finished that. Which is sad. And then you were building like this huge spacecraft, which was really impressive. Oh my god. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the DS9, exactly. That's what it was. It was really sad that you never finished that because it looked so awesome. Oh my god. Ah! Oh, frick! Bollocks. Oh well, maybe I can just jump out to die somewhere now. There we go. That will make things easier. Wait, why is sheep licking Cyanox? Oh my god. Remember that we had like the command to turn on gravity for the for all blocks, and we threatened to use that on Strads' spacecrafts. Threatened to make it like drop down in a heap of piles, and he freaked out. Oh my god, that was amazing. On Tuesday, August 2, that is pretty cool. I don't know when I joined the forums, but it was quite a while ago. Wait, no, this can't be it. This can't be it. Let's die. Didn't we actually copy that craft and did it anyway? Yes, we did. Oh, I did. Yeah, February 1. I didn't see. Thank you. That is pretty cool. We did, Cyanox. We did do it eventually anyway. We had, like... I had, like, this huge cave where I built, like, this stone in a sword. Kind of like Excalibur. And behind it was where we did it. We put it up, and that's where we experimented with all the commands as well. Where we made, like, the rainbow wall, and, oh my god, we did a lot there. And we indeed copied Strad's spacecraft. And we made it fall down there. Yeah, that mess of a cave. Exactly. Oh my god. That was amazing. You posted a chocolate chip banana bread recipe? A chocolate chip banana bread? I've never even heard of such a recipe. I'll check it out. I'll take a look at it. That sounds pretty interesting. Chocolate chip banana bread. I haven't really looked at the thread that much lately, but I'll take a look at it. That sounds pretty cool. I don't know where I'm supposed to go anymore. Man, I really should start up McEdit and import those levels and put them online on a server. That would be so awesome. That would be really, really awesome if you could do that. I would say if there's any way to help, well, that I can help, just let me know and I'll try, but I'm not... Ah! Crap, it happens again. Ah! I don't think I'll be much help at all, so... And I remember, like... Oh, I'm gonna die anyway, so might as well, just let my... I remember being, like, so proud on those candles that I build. You can help by not touching it. Okay, sounds good. I can do that. Hi, Lodges. Hello. Oh my god. Yeah, those are really nice candles, and I was so proud of them. You have no idea. And then the more people said, like, oh, those are nice candles, the more proud I was on them. That was amazing. I really want to build them again sometime. Hi, Des! Hello! I hope work was okay. Raz, you're a jerk. What? No, I'm not! Why am I a jerk? I'm not a jerk! Why am I a jerk? You're being mean. Because I like you too much. Aww. Aww. How does that make me a jerk, though? Oh god. How do I... I'm stuck again. Ah! Oh my god. Oh. I'm really not sure where I'm supposed to go now anymore. Oh my god, nom nom nuggets. Oh, you have chicken nuggets now? Oh, I want some. I want one. Put one in a box and send it to the UK. Even though it will be all gross and nasty and cold when it gets here. Do it anyway, just because you can. I had like half a sandwich. Because I was numbing on a sandwich when I started streaming, which was like... I think 2 hours ago? Or 1 hour ago? I don't know, 1 or 2 hours ago. And then I was like, oh, screw that. And I just put my half a sandwich aside and started streaming. So now I'm streaming here with half a sandwich on my table. Am I supposed to go there? Got a feeling I'm not. But I'm not sure where else to go, so I guess I might as well just try it. You had cereal for dinner 9 hours ago? Cool. Yay. I got cereal, but I haven't opened the box yet. And cereal is like crazy, crazy expensive here, which is crazy. Since it's crazy expensive, the res. And it's like the cereal, I bought the cheapest box that I could find. Because I don't care for it that much. And it's like the frosted flake without the frosted part, so it's not. It doesn't have sugar on it, which is kind of annoying. Oh wait, maintenance door entrance. That was here, wasn't it? So I have to go down there? Oh yeah, instead of going that, I went the wrong way. Jeez. Cornflakes? Yeah, cornflakes, yes. You had 2 bananas, 2 apples, 2 boiled eggs and buns, then another apple at work. Now hamburger and nuggets. Well, at least you're eating enough. Oh, God. Does he not notice? Oh, my God. Raspberries is... Ah! Someone banned raspberries for imitating me. Ah! Also, for all you people who just joined, you missed crazy parkours in here. Crazy parkours. Which was crazy. And turned me into a god, apparently. Harry! Hi. It's all within 5 hours? Wow. Aww. Hooray for this. Ow! He loves me. Yay! Oh, I is loved. You missed a lot of parkour today. And this is where I kind of got stuck. Because there's something I have to do or go to, and I have no idea where to go or what I'm supposed to do. Raspberries was kind of astrophy. And Raz after was. But oh god, she is not insta-joining. Ah, you should poke her on QT Games and tell her that she can come back and Raz sends hearts. Actually, she's probably still listening, so Raz gets hearts. Even though I'm not fond of raspberries. As in the berry. Ah! Ah, she's gone! No! Raspberries! No! So many people all of a sudden, I don't understand. I don't know! Everybody's coming back from work or sleep or whatever. I don't know! What am I supposed to do here? She's not gone? Well, that's good. She's hating me in CubeTubers. Aww! Poor Diz. Never had any kind of berries but strawberries. You should try some berries then. Because berries can be nice. Note to self. People come to life at 3:33 in the morning. 3:33. Oh god. What am I supposed to do? You should try some berries once in a while. Harry, it'll be totally worth it. And you'll be like, yay, I tried berries. If it's 12:30. Yeah, it's 11:30 here. Obviously. I'm stuck again, guys! Isn't that amazing? I'm stuck. You just realized you skipped your class? Because you got too distracted by my stream? Yay, Raspberries is back! Yay! Gosh damn, my leg. And next jump weights. So I have to jump over there. I guess I'll just try it. Ouch. Raspberries hates Raz. No! Don't hate on me. No! No! Station cart. So I don't have to go there. Oh my god, I almost fell again. Okay, this was obviously not... I'm supposed to go. No, don't hate this in me, no. No, I... No! Don't hate this. It's just commentating on what he played yesterday. I saw it yesterday too. It's the continue of the map. Oh god. Aww. See, this is really sweet. Don't hate him. This should not be hated. No. Oh my god. Raspberries is like, yay, I get the free game. Raspberries was secretly me telling you, tell them both to kick you. Yeah, it was Airy. It wasn't Airy. Airy is innocent. Besides, Airy wouldn't be mean. Airy isn't mean at all. Oh my god. Yeah, there's H2O as well. Everybody's suddenly popping up. Hello! Hello, everyone! And there's Lunar! Yay! I was trying to save you guys. Aw. And I totally ruined it. I'm sorry. I'm innocent. Hi, H2O. Hi, H2O. I'm not bad. I mean, I'm a very bad boy. Now punish me. Horrible. What did I stab into? I don't know, Lunar. I think it's a moment to really carefully take a step back and... What the hell, Raz? I don't know! I don't know. See, everybody's traumatized and forgot about everything that happened. Plan succeeded. Perfect. See? That's all you need to do. If something happens, just traumatize people and everybody forget about everything that happens. Problem solved! You shower in chocolate? Oh my god, that would be so amazing. Not the cocoa beans. For the people who didn't get that, there was a machine that resembled a toilet, and it actually had a dispenser with cocoa beans that had to resemble the poo that fell into the thing. It's pretty hard to traumatize me. I don't know, Cyanox. I can send you naked pictures. That will traumatize you pretty well. Raz, what are you supposed to do? I don't know! That's the whole point. I don't know, I'm stuck. Now DJ Bokorn is like, what? Everybody's like, what the hell? What the hell, Raz? What the hell? Tell him the story, then. Tell him the story? What story? Raz, you won't even turn your webcam on. Exactly. Not sending anyone naked pictures. Is that a challenge? You're just trying to challenge me, so I send you naked pictures this. You're just challenging me just because you want them yourself. That's what's going on here. That wouldn't have traumatized me, but just give me more leverage over you. Pretty much, yeah, it would. Yeah, that's what you say now, Diz. That's what you say now. That's what you say now. You tried to challenge me just so you would have them. I know what you're up to. It's all too late. It's all too late. I don't even know what Raz looks like. Let's keep it that way. I'm going to make Megan kick your ass. Oh, God. I'll just hide until in a few days. Raz, tell me the story so I can see if I can help you with this map. Basically, the story is that I escaped as a prisoner, and apparently I'm the only one left in a world inside a big cube, which is, some kind of cataclysm ended here, and there was this huge fight between rebels and guards because the guards were kidnapping people. A cube. And they were kidnapping people and brainwashing them in order to make them worship the cube god. And I just went to prove myself being a god. But now I don't know what to do anymore. That just made the map perfect. I know. Wait, Megan is stronger than you? Well, that's what you're working out for, no? But then again, didn't she do martial arts or something like that? So, it would kind of be logic. Well, it's not the only reason you're working out, but, like, slightly. Because of looking like a twig. You make that sound like a bat thing. You make that sound like a bat thing, you silly diss. You want to be fat? What? Pfft. I say, pfft. You can say what you want. Pfft. That's what I say. No, it isn't a bad thing. Lunar, don't be silly. It's not. It's absolutely not. Well, there's a difference between looking slim or looking thin and looking like frickin', I don't know, like one of those anorexic dogs. Live in a supermodel world where you can see like every single bone sticking out and like their cheeks go like all the way inside and they look like they're doing drugs all the time. That is gross. Did you read signs and stuff? Yeah. The last sign said there was going to be another fall. But that's it. That's it. I'll show you. You guess you're okay? Oh god, this. I should smack you in the face right now. Here, Gustav's note. I haven't seen that ladder from up there, which was that ladder. God damn it, my leg and my next jump weight. So I have to jump somewhere, but I don't know where. Raz, at least make it easier for the doctors to see what bone is broken. I don't know. Because it will just make more things stick out. And the doctor will just go like, which of these pointy thingies is actually broken now? Do we have to go here? Maybe? I don't know, it could be. Go up the ladder? No, that's where I came from. Smack him then? What, you want me to actually smack this? That's mean. At least you don't have actually pointy implants on this thing like Gaga. What? Pointy implants? Pointy implants? What? Pointy implants? She does shave the pointy implants. You make less and less sense to me. On her cheeks and shoulders? I'm really not sure what you're talking about. Ah. Ah. This is... I don't know. I fell down here, which is the last thing that I have, but... Yes, you are. Most QTRs... Wait, why... throws a magazine at me? Why... First of all, why are you throwing magazines at me? Second of all, what kind of magazines are you throwing at me, for that matter? You're wearing a shirt? You're wearing a shirt now. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. This is like, you only wear shirts when no one is looking. That's hilarious. I kind of feel like I don't have to be in here. And I don't know where to go! Now, Raz, analyze that music magazine I threw at you, and afterwards make your own based on genre that you don't know, and analyze your own machine. What the hell? What, so basically I have to analyze a music magazine that you threw at me, and then what I have to do is make my own magazine based on that thing, and then analyze my own magazine? What? I did. That's where I came from, Eri. That's where I came from. Here. That's what the last one says. Yep, only one way is down, so it made me jump. There was actually a ladder. And then the ladder said, the note said, well, I haven't seen that ladder from up there. So he jumped down and broke his leg. And I kind of feel like I have to go there. Don't have anywhere else to go, so I might as well try it. And it doesn't seem that way. Ow. Okay, so this was definitely not the way to go. Crash. Okay, let's go back. Good morning, Azdruba. How are you doing? Raz, you're so smart. Yes, I know. Oh my god, oh my god. I just had to prove how smart I am. By stepping into lava. That was timing. That was perfect timing. Flawless timing, if you will. Ah. Ouch. Again! Okay, let's try it again. Yes, I am really smart. Thank you. See, I didn't jump in lava. I didn't jump in lava. I'm smart. Yeah, see? I have the guts to jump in lava. Oh my god, this is horrible. Okay, so I really kind of need a shortcut soon, so I don't have to walk all this end every bloody time. Hoobah! Leap of faith. Ouch. Oh my god. Ooh, let's go back up and try to get back to where I was. Maybe you took a wrong turn somewhere? I don't believe I did. There isn't really much of a wrong turn you can take up there. There was only one, there's like only one way you can go. Looking through the QT picture thread? Okay. Well, when doesn't I take a wrong turn? No, I wasn't taking a wrong turn at all. No, I didn't run wrong in the first place. There's only like one way you can go. There's only one way. It's just tricky once in a while to find that way. Like when I finished, when I ended my last stream, I got really, really stuck. But I didn't figure out that you could go parkour in the fences. Do you think I could stream the pixel art area and encourage everyone to make themselves? Sure. But if you would like everyone to make themselves in the pixel art area, then sure, I guess. Help me, Raz. What do you need help with your exam? You'll be fine, Crystal. You'll be fine. You'll do great. Patterns and stuff. If you stream it, people will always join in and help out and make things and such. So it would be cool to actually stream it, if you want people to show that. Well, to do that. If you want to take over, by the way, you're free to do so. I've been streaming for more than an hour, or more than 2 hours. I'm not sure even when I started. So, if anyone would like to take over, you're free to do so. I'm kind of really stuck anyway. You don't want to take over? You just got home from work? Aw, that's okay, I'll just continue.
I mean, I can't believe you're not taking over! I'm so disappointed right now.
No, I'm just messing. What am I supposed to do? So that's where being a good liar and good puppy eyes comes in. I would say maybe go to a doctor and get a doctor's note, but yeah. Otherwise, try to focus and I don't know. If it's that bad, you should probably quickly still visit a doctor. You still have like 1.5 hours. So it should be fine. It might not be a good thing. Go back, Fanes. What? Follow those Fanes now? I tried that. I tried these, but it won't. I'll show you, but it didn't bring me anywhere. It's probably too late to get an appointment. Oh, but isn't there like any doctor anywhere? See, that's where I ended up, and that's everything. I can't do anything. That's it. That's all I can do. Pull directly on the veins, it will bring you back down if you don't move. What? No, they don't go all the way down. And down there is like... Down there is like... where I used to be, so it's not where I'm supposed to be. We have NHS res, you walk in, wait 5 hours, and then see a doctor. Oh my god. That's horrible! Are you gonna do that singing stream? Wait, Arias gonna do a singing stream? Ooh, I'm intrigued. See if I can do anything on this one. No, it doesn't look that way. Oh my god, it's a guy! Look at that. Look, there are the legs. And there's the body, and he's holding up, and the water thing is going straight through his face. I didn't even know that. Maybe? Oh wow, that is cool. They should do a singing stream too sometime. Yay, that will be cool. Huzzah! So now I'm stuck here, and I have no way to go back up. Right. Yeah, I'm kinda really stuck. Each of you sing. Would you sing? You would sing too. Wait, if I would sing, you would sing too. I see what you did there. I didn't see it for a moment. I feel like a cup of tea is not helping your stomach. I don't know. I wouldn't know. I really wouldn't know. Really, no idea. It just brings me back down. This is where I used to be. So it's absolutely not where I'm supposed to be. Made a fool of myself to make people who can actually sing well on stream. Because I'm a good person like that. Aww. Hooray for H2O. Huzzah. And so on. Going back now. Trying to find the thing that makes me climb up. Try jumping on the guy's body. There is no guy's body. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? You chose Barbie Girl yourself? Oh my god. You've been singing Barbie Girl, really? Wow. Wow, H2O. Wait, this is where it just came from. Hey. Ah. Try jumping on his arms that are holding the water tubes. But there's no way to go from there. They're completely separate. Look, there's nothing leading from there. Look. Oh my god. I missed that? Barbie Girl. Apparently, yes. Yes, you did. I'm afraid so. No, poor Raz. Oh my god. Made a lot of people cry with laughter. Oh my god. Oh, I have to do that again? Bullocks. Oh, screw that. I don't want to do that again. Oh, maintenance ladder access, that's the one I needed. Oh. I'm stuck, guys. Ah. This is going wrong. Don't shove it in my face. I still hate you. No, you don't. No. No. Don't hate me. I'm sweet and innocent and... and all Raz-like. I'm sweet. Why... When aren't you stuck, Raz? I could make really bad comments to that, but let's not. I haven't been stuck all the time until... like, a moment ago, when I suddenly did get stuck. Try jumping on the stickman's arms. I'll try, but it's not gonna help! Can I help? You perv? No! I'm not a perv. What are you talking about? I'm like the most innocent person on here. I'm innocent and sweet and cute and more innocent. And more innocent on top of that. Yes. Sounds about right.
Sounds right indeed.
So, complete bullshit, Raz. No, it's not. It's not bullshit. No. Wait, what? What if I have to climb on top of it? No, I can't climb on top of that. Crap. You're as innocent as I sing well. What? What? What are you talking about? You have no proof of any such things. Such a cruel, mean accusation you put up there. You mean person. so cruel and mean. I'll try the arms now, but it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. I swear, it's not gonna work. See? I'm on the arms, and that did me absolutely no good. Because I really have nowhere to go now. Points at the last 83 recordings. Recordings of what? I'm innocent. All the record- wait. Okay, so maybe that was what I had to do. Okay, so maybe it was. So there. Maybe it was. Pfft. Pfft. Pfft, I say. Pfft. Sheep is like, I win! Love me! Okay, kudos for Iron Sheep for saying what it was, because I obviously didn't figure it out. Only one way to go now. Yay! We're going to continue the whole thing. Thingy. Wait. This is where I used to be! Why are you making me... I guess I have to walk on the fences or something. About to craft a lot of TNT. Thanks, by the way, Raz. What? Oh wait, DJ Popcorn is DJ Gaynor. I kind of forgot about that. Oh god, no, I fell down! Oh, bollocks. I forgot that you were one and the same. But you're welcome, don't worry. Yay, getting in there again. Coffee and screaming Raz, I'm getting used to wake up with the two of those. Oh, you love you. Oh, here's the toilet. Here's why you don't bathe in chocolate. Presentation. And it says the lavatory, the restroom, so it's toilets, and this is the presentation of a toilet, and it says do not eat organic material. But it drops in there. I wish you could change your Minecraft name. Oh, why? I like your Minecraft name. Huh? What is this? Up, down? Oh, right. It's Wolfer. Oh my god. Hey, Wolfer. Hi. I love me? What? Apparently you love yourself. Yes. H2O loves himself. You have no idea how much he loves himself. He loves himself so much. Oh god. I'm not making this creepy at all. What are you talking about? Unable to remember names. That's alright. Don't worry. I have tons and tons of issues with names myself as well. So don't worry about it, Wolfert. I won't blame you. It was like, nope. Yes. Yes, H2O. Yes. And Raspberry is very amused. Very amused indeed. Okay, so now I have to figure out where to go from there. I I hope I get a new shortcut soon, because I can really use one. Damn. Okay, so. Jumping into water... Bloop. Going down by the vines. Shortcuts are boring. No, they're not. They're very useful, especially if you have to do the same thing over and over and over and over. Ow, ow, that was painful. Ow, painful again. So I guess I have to go right this time. I'm really, 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 really have no idea where to go. So I can't go there. Where on earth do I have to go? I obviously don't have to go there, because that's what I did before. Wait, did I do this part? Specifically, I think I did. This map is really confusing. It is, yes, it is really confusing. I didn't do this part before, did I? No, I don't think I did. Ah! Oh, well, we fell down anyway now, so whatever. Pum 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 pum. Pum 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 pum. So I have to go over here. This is where I was before. What even? Okay, so I do have to go here. For some reason. Okay. What now? This doesn't make sense to me. Because I've been here before. I've done all this. What? I don't get it. You're so confused? That makes the both of us. I'm really, really confused as well. Try flying? I tried that. It obviously didn't work. At some points, this map is really... It just goes in a straight line, but at other points, it's just... I don't know. Oh, it's the shortcut. I really don't know. Jump back on the wall. Oh, yeah, that works. That works. Change map? No, I'm not gonna change map. No. I want to finish this one. It's Javla! Finally woke up. Hi, Javla. How might you be doing today? I think I might have to go over there. Or not, obviously. This one is evil? It is very evil, yes. It doesn't change the fact that I don't... Ah! Crap. Apparently don't have to be here. No, you won't open to me. What about you? No? Ah, where did I end up? Where did I end up? Well, that is this part. Oh, bollocks. Morning, everyone. Doing Raz. Doing fine, Raz. A bit morning tiredness. But you woke up at, like, noon. Are you allowed to break blocks? Nope. I am not allowed to break blocks. Ow. Bullocks. bollocks. It is not the room where I have to be. Back up, back up, back up, back up. I really don't know where to go. So confusing. Right. So. Jeff sleeps even longer than you do. I think he went to bed earlier than you did too. But I'm not sure about that. It's just 2 p.m. Exactly my point. That's exactly my point. I went to bed after and woke up before. Yeah. Chapel has a sleepy head. Sleepy head. Sleepyhead Javla. Might as well straight go down the other side. So, I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Ow. Painful. Maybe there's something out here I have to do. But that I didn't see it. Not really a morning person? No, me neither. I'm really not a morning person either. I just woke up earlier and couldn't sleep, so I was like, oh hey, you know what? I'll just stream it. We can try bypass it all on your left. On my left. Right now. What? The right of the building. So out there. Here you mean? But there's fences. There's fences everywhere. I can't do anything on that. So I can't bypass anything. It's okay, don't worry. I tried that before as well. I was like, oh yay, I can just skip it, but nope, they wouldn't let me. Didn't see those fences. Yeah, it's okay, don't worry. Can't you jump on the wall and jump on those fences? Actually, I could. I could! Oh wait, no, that's just the beginning. That's where my thingies are. Wait, if I go that way, then I can bypass it. Should I just go like that and then skip to that pillar or something like that? And then try to see if I can find anything out there? Because that isn't working. That is like where my landing spot is for the shortcut. I can't continue because, well, the wall is in the way. So I guess it's the only way I can try. Ow. Fence running guy. Yes. Maybe there's something in this pillar that I need to do or find. Doesn't look that way though. At least you're making some progress. I don't know if I am. Oh, I think that is just the way to, like... I think that's just the way to make me allow myself to go back there. Oh, God. So I don't think that is going to be where I have to be. certainly doesn't look that way. Use the pillar to go back. What pillar? What pillar do you want me to use? Fixing lighting glitches. Oh wait. Oh, it doesn't go all the way up. Bollocks. Normally in these cases, Raz would cheat his way through. That's not true. You lie. I would never cheat. Ah. That was really, 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 really close. Wait, I can... I can do that. Does that count? Cubeception. Oh my god, this is like the beginning of the map. Because it had the title. That's the sign that I placed. Cubeception. So this is definitely not what I need, where I need to be. Okay, so this is not where I need to be. I'm a hero. Oopa. 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 Ow. You didn't hear that. Didn't hear that. I think Raz is backtracking. It does look that way. Try those tubes. What tubes? Those? It's making everything sound positive. No, these dudes are not doing anything. There's nothing here. There's nothing here at all. Not at all. This is the giant guy, yes. That one. You know, I can do the same thing in that area. There was nothing on the stickman. Look where that got you. Well, there's nothing out there because I actually already looked. Like 70% of the chat is each draw. Why is that bad? Maybe I actually have to go here. And before you're getting stuck for real. Oh no, this is where it ended up before, isn't it? Yes. It bleeding is. Bollocks. Freeze the buttons. I tried that. It didn't work. But I'll try it again if you want. Push the two diamond buttons first. I don't think this will work. Doesn't work, doesn't work, doesn't work. Doesn't do anything. Is there no notes on a notepad for this map? Nope. There is nothing at all. Actually, there... No, I don't think there is anything. That was another map. Nothing at all. Maybe does something elsewhere. I would severely doubt that. Also because I've been on the other side of one of the doors, so. It didn't really do anything. Which is sad, but sadly true. What is that? It's a matter, I guess. Oh my god. Ow, painful. I'm just doing what I did before now. This is all part of what I did before. This is all part of the last part of the stream that I did, like, earlier today. What am I... I'm just going back now. What the... Oh. Damn it, Braz. Okay, so let's check back. I really have no idea what on earth I'm even doing. What's the name of the map? It's Cubeception. I don't even know what you did. Yeah, I that makes both of us. look at pins for the map. I guess so. But I might end the stream here, though, because I'm hungry. I only had, like, half a sandwich. And it's, like, almost 12:30. I've been streaming for, like, 3 hours. So I think I might end the stream for now. And maybe I'll find it when I start my stream next time. That would be kind of useful. It would be. Yes. No, don't go sad face on me. No. No, don't you all go sad face on me. No. 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 I'm hungry. I barely had breakfast at all. I need my foods. Food. I need foods. And I'm not gonna be horrible and start numbing on... I know. You just woke up, damn it. Well, that's... You should have woken up earlier. Don't sleep until 2 p.m. That's the only advice I can give. Cries and subs and cries and subs. Aw. Poor H2O. Ah. You're... There. Are you happy now, H2O? I'm inside of you. Does that make you feel better? You can survive without food? No, I can't! No! I'm playing hardcore in real life, you know? I'm playing... You know that game, Real Life, that, like... The free game? Well, it's not free, but... Well, it is free to play, but the in-game currency is kind of expensive. But I'm playing it on hardcore, I'm playing it on hardcore, so I need food. If I don't have food, I'll starve to death. And I don't want that to happen, you know? Huh. I'll play for like 10 more minutes out, and then I'm going to go and get myself some food. You should all force H2O Dragon to stream, because he'll be cool, and it'll be nice to stream. You won't start with that, you'll only drop half of your debt. Not if you're playing hardcore. If you're playing hardcore, you'll starve to death. I have 666 actions on the CubeTubers chat. Oh my god. As long as it's on primary, not a drunk stream, oh my god. Why can I not open you? Ah. It's only one higher with 683. Oh my god. Oh god. I really don't know, guys. This is like the furthest that I get. Ow. My stomach is rumbling now. It's like, Raz, feed me already. Damn it. I'm like, but the rest wants me to stream, and my stomach is like, no. Food. Food good. Now eat. And I'm like, no, but, and it won't let me finish. It's like, no, no, food. Yes, food, food good. Raz, bad Raz. I'm not bad. I'm not bad. Yay, cookie! I want cookies. I don't have cookies. Sad. Hey, Raz. Hey, Raspberry. I'm the second on the list of most different nicknames. Yeah, I guess that's good. Just ate pasta. Oh my god, Raz, you're so mean. You are so mean. You are, I guess it's payback. Well, that makes us even now. Damn it. Hungry now. I've had like half a sandwich. I'm just walking on glass now, doing nothing. Oh, I want cookies. I want cookies. Oh, my stomach is rumbling again now. Raz, eat them it! Ah! That's for kicking me. You're so horrible. Make progress? I don't know how. If I knew how to make progress, I would have already. Ow. No! Wrong side! Wrong side! Wrong side! Damn it. And before banana song. But no, you're so mean. Ariane deserves being mean. It's not letting me make progress. Doesn't I keep chat going most of the time, apparently? Oh, you do? You're just two talkative boys. Man up, Rez. But... There is, like, no way I can do this. No. This has just, like, has just this talk mode, and then he talks a lot, and then the talk mode gets overheated, and then it shuts down, and it needs a few days. And then, I still wonder what this is about. And then when, in a few days, it gets back on, and it's like, yay, let's talk again. No, I'm just kidding. Raz knows I'm going to say something to make him more hungry. So he just skips what I say. Pretty much. Either that, or I'll kick your ass out of the room. Because of your lodges, and you're used to being kicked. Raz is Cabal's faithful follower. What? What? When it comes to kicking people. And you guys say I can be mean. You guys say I can be mean. There. Going to your exam in 10 minutes? Aw. Good luck, Crystal. You'll do fine. You'll do fine. You'll see. It'll go well. Just focus and breathe calmly and you'll be fine. And we all wish you the best of luck. And we'll be, like, holding up our thumbs and crossing our fingers and such. I'll make Lodges cross his toes for you. That, or, like, I don't know. Pay someone to cross their toes instead. Ow. Yes, holding up your thumbs. For no reason. Just so you have good luck for... just because I say so. Cross my toes, you cross gold bars. Only if it's like on the to give Raz part. It's 2 hours and 50 minutes long. You'll be fine, Crystal. Don't worry too much. You'll be fine. Media studies? Well, just think about QT and the its medianess. I don't know. Your throat is so dry. There's something really bad I could say to that, this, but, I won't. But, wait, you're too lazy to get a drink? You've got a mini-fridge next to you! How can you be too lazy to get something to drink? It's, like, right next to you. What are you talking about? There's nothing in it. Then put something in it! Oh my god, my stomach is rumbling. Ah! Oh my god. Go buy stuff! Yes. Or get someone to buy you stuff. Be like, H-Joe, if you bring me a drink, you get a hug. And then H-Joe will give you a drink. No, no buts, no. There's nothing in it, so put something in it. Go, gotta love Raz's rants. Hi, C2, you joined at a really unfortunate moment because I'm about to stop streaming. Because I'm really hungry and I've streamed for like 3 bleeding hours. Stop being lazy, get a maid. Yeah, this, just grab Eri, kidnap her from Portugal, kidnap Axe from America, and... Give Axe a butler outfit, give Eri a maid outfit, and make them take care of you. Perfect. And they are happy together, so everybody wins. Yeah, a new Portuguese maid. You're nobody's maid. Too late! Too late! You're now this is maid. $2,000 a month? That's not bad! Make sure it's not Monopoly money, though. Make sure it's not Monopoly money. Okay, so, yeah, you just finished school and we're gonna remove your entertainment. So if anyone of the streamers would like to take over, feel free to do so. I'm going to end the stream and I'm going to get something to eat. Maybe I'll stream some more later today. Oh my god, my stomach is like rawr, 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 food. And so yeah. Sounds good. Also, check out the forums. There's a thread about the QT Dreamathon this weekend. It's going to be all about all of you guys, what you guys want in QT, what you guys want QT to be. So if you have any ideas, any suggestions, any thoughts about QT at all, check that out. It will be, it's like an event, but kind of only. And it will be this Saturday and this Sunday, so check it out. It's on the forums, in the community chat, I believe. It's the QT Dreamathon. Check that out. I believe Jabla just posted the link. Check that out. It's going to be absolutely fun. There's going to be giveaways, streams, etc., 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 and we'll have tons of fun. So, take a look at it. I hope to see you all there. And maybe until later today and stream. Or until tomorrow, perhaps. And otherwise, I'll see you guys on Friday. Wait, isn't tomorrow Friday? Yeah, tomorrow is Friday, isn't it? Then I'll see you tomorrow at most, I guess. Anyway, I'll see you later, enjoy the rest of your day, if there's a streamer would like to take over, feel free to do so. And yeah, thanks for joining in. I hope you had fun. See you next time, next stream, here on CubeTubers. Ciao, guys.